You're ready.
Yeah.
Okay.
You can see our smile here, but this was just for the photo. In reality, we were horrified. The refinery you see was emitting 600 tons of toxic industrial waste every single day. This is just one. There are many more in India. Now imagine the damage by 800 more refineries worldwide.
All refineries in the world need hydrogen to operate. And currently, they are operating on gray hydrogen, which is destroying our planet. Government worldwide is pushing these refineries to operate on green hydrogen. But production of green hydrogen is expensive and requires high energy. That is why our team ProtonCraft is here. We have developed a technology which converts this toxic industrial waste, which is hydrogen sulfide, into hydrogen. And the hydrogen we are producing is green and emission-free. And our green hydrogen is 40% cheaper and requires 75% less energy than the existing green technologies. This is how we are going to do it. We are collecting the toxic hydrogen sulfide and convert it into hydrogen. And the hydrogen we are creating is sold back to the refineries itself as they are the biggest consumer. And the only byproduct we are getting here is sulfur, which have the market value of $14.5 billion.
We have tested in the lab, it works. We have tested in the industry, we passed. Our patent is pending, and now with this, we are ready to scale for a pilot. In fact, we have an LOI from one of the largest refineries of India, Indian Oil, valued $30 billion. So why this refinery wants to work with us? Simple. Currently, government regulations require them to process this waste. And we turn this waste into valuable green hydrogen, which is alternative energy source. It is emission-free, cleaner, efficient, and helps refineries to achieve carbon neutral goals. And most importantly, it increases their revenue by 81%. And who doesn't love money? With ProtonCraft, these refineries are happy, the world is happy, and obviously, the government is happy. And for all this, we just take 15% commission on the revenue annually.
With $1 million, we will build our team, invest in R&D, and manufacture our material at scale. We are already in conversation with the same refinery to start our big-scale production by 2027. And we will keep expanding. We will be able to process 600 tons of waste with just single refinery and produce and generating $4 million per year. With two refinery, we will double our revenue. So, if revenue doesn't excite you, maybe the impact will. We are reducing the carbon emission equivalent to 1 million rocket launches and improving the lifestyle of nearby communities who are exposed to deadly toxic waste. We are partnering with top energy companies and IIT, the MIT of India, to test our and refine our technology. Rahul, PhD in chemistry. Kunal specializes in physics and quantum computing.
We are right team to do this.
Congratulations, ProtonCraft. Yeah. Great job, and now I'm going to open up to the judges for questions.
Yeah, good job. I think the revenue excites me. I just make sure I just need to make sure I had it right. So you've secured an LOI of 30 billion.
No, what? This is the market capitalization of Indian Oil, which is one of the largest refineries of India. Our LOI is for the pilot, which we going to launch by the end of next year.
Okay, great. So that one I got. In terms of who is your client, you keep referring to one refinery. Who is your target client for this product?
So our client is refineries. Okay. They will invest in us for the plant setup, and we will set up the plant and charge the commission to them.
I'm curious about that pilot, and I'm also respectful of the fact you may not want to say too much about the details, but order of magnitude, how much does that cost? How much time is that going to take? And who's going to build it? Because it's not going to be the three of you. You have to find a big partner somewhere in the world.
Yeah. So we are starting with a pilot, which will require around $88,000 for just pilot. And when the pilot is successful, we will have all the regulations approval. And once it's proven, simple, refinery will invest in the CapEx to build the technology. Currently, they are investing millions of dollars for the green hydrogen. But with our technology, we are not only producing green hydrogen, but also decarbonizing their industry.
What are the engineering hurdles to go from the proof of concept to pilot into the plant?
Okay, so we've tested our first prototype in the lab, and we tested with the stacks. And this cell is a fundamental unit to build bigger electrolyzer. So just we have to increase the area and the number of stacks we need to scale for a larger one. And this we have tested with industrial grade hydrogen.
The prototype which is on your desk, it will stack like this and produce the hydrogen on tons of hydrogen.
In your processing of H2S, you're saying that you're going to capture hydrogen. What value did you assign to the various uses of hydrogen? And I also saw CO2 being part of the byproduct.
That is not CO2, that is carbon credit. So we are reducing tons of carbon emission, like they are just making hydrogen from a process which releases tons of carbon dioxide. So we removed that process, we came here, and with their toxic waste, we generate hydrogen so that whole carbon credit we generate.
Now, how are you using the hydrogen that's coming out?
Currently, refineries are the biggest consumer of hydrogen itself. So we produce hydrogen with their waste, and they give it back to the same refinery, all at the same place, no need to transport. The refineries like use our hydrogen for their normal purpose, either to power it or either for desulfurization.
My only point is that the hydrogen that you generate may have higher alternate use.
Higher?
Higher alternative use than taking it back to the refining process.
Yeah.
Building out the team, what's your feeling around that? What type of expertise do you plan to bring in as you grow?
Yeah. We have a very detailed HR plan for the year, and our mentors advise us a very, really good team. So senior management, business management, and with leadership in every different domain that is required to set up this big industry.
Thank you, ProtonCraft, and best of luck.